Well, congratulations on the victory. Obviously a hard-fought one tonight, man. What's the feeling like right now?
Feeling great, man. Like, this is a long time coming. Supposed to fight in February, then March. Then I had to pick a quick fight for April. Bounce back in August. Now we're here in December. Nice 2021 year so far.
No doubt. As you said, man, you got ready for this guy three different times, right? Or at least partially. I mean, how did it end up playing out versus your expectations? I mean, was, you know, were there any surprises or anything?
Not no surprises. It's just, I don't know. It's like, it's as expected, but not expected. I was looking for a knockout, but I guess not everything can go your way, right?
That's it. Well, you nearly had one, didn't you? I mean, the end of round one especially looked like he was really hurt. Did you think you had him out then?
Yeah, I thought I was going to finish him there at end of round one. Then I caught him again in end of round two. And then the same thing with round three when it was the last minute. I'm like, oh, I should have did this in the beginning.
What's the mindset like for you in there, right? Because it seems like it's a battle that you know you've got power, but you also have to make sure you pace yourself, right? I mean, is that a constant analysis for you in there?
Oh, I could throw power all day, but at the end of the day, I'm in there. I'm like a video game, and my coach is the controller. So when he speaks, I do. He said, you speed, I use speed, and it complemented my power. So I was rocking, handling business like I was supposed to. I feel like if I was loading punches, it would have been a different fight.
I think most of us had it even going into round three. Did you and your team think it was tied up going into round three?
I mean, I don't know. My coach was just telling me to finish the fight. That's what he was telling me most often. He said it's close. I felt I was landing and doing more. Like, fighting's about being aggressive, moving forward, not just standing there controlling the center of the cage, looking cute. I was throwing jabs, throwing hooks. I was kicking, spinning back kicks. I was doing it. Submission attempts, takedowns, not just pressing against the cage and just throwing that lucky punch. I was actually throwing punches.
Yeah. I was going to ask you how you felt about round three. You obviously got stuck against the cage for quite some time. I mean, is that a frustrating experience?
It was frustrating, but at the end of the round, that 1 minute, I'm like, you know what? I'm throwing a couple punches here and there, per se, few every 15 seconds. So let's just throw this last minute. Just throwing, kick, throw until the buzzer goes. I got nothing to lose at that point.
Yeah. How confident were you guys that you had it? You had the decision. Were you concerned at all?
No, I wasn't. I was pointing at myself, saying, "Nah, this is my fight." Like, after thinking about this is my fight. I was aggressive. I was throwing. I rocked this man how many times? They thought they rocked me. I wasn't even rocked. They was like, oh, he's slowing down. He's rocked. I'm like, no, I'm just waiting for him to engage so I can crack his shit again.
So you could hear that? You could hear?
Yeah, I could hear everything. Like, my coach is talking to me, but then I hear them. So I know you've seen the part when I hit them with the check hook. They said he's loading the overhand. So I act like I was throwing the overhand and hit him with the check hook that rocked him. I'm like, yo, you just caused your fighter to get hit. Like, I'm listening to both coaches. So my coach immediately was speed. He's saying speed and engage. Then the other coach telling him I'm tired and he's loading for the overhand.
That's awesome. Well, obviously a big win for you here. You said a good year. What's next? Do you have a plan? I mean, is there a name? Is there a day? What's next for you?
Yeah, there's one name, the Jamaican restaurant, an oxtail. That's the next name. That's for me. Like, I miss so many holidays. I miss things with family for the past 5 years. I just want to enjoy these next couple weeks and worry about 2022, whatever the fight comes. Unless, you know, something comes at the end of the month. And then I guess I'll do it.
It's time for some time off, unless there's an offer.
Yeah.
All right.